guys, it's Tori. So today I wanted to do a review on a flashlight. It is a bendaroo flashlight. You can bend it, twist it, twirl it, do whatever you'd like. Well, not whatever, but you know what I mean. So anyways, it is a silicone coating that you can just kind of like pop it out as well. So here we go, and it turns on. So see, it works. It works. It also comes with a USB charger, so you can charge it to your computer. As you can see, there is the charger. Mind my nails. I'm going through a disgusting nail phase where I put on a nail polish and it stained my nails. This has happened before, but yet I did it again. So back to the light. And that's pretty much it, guys. Not really much to say about this. Maybe you can carry this around with you in your bag, your purse or something. Just kind of turn it on, turn it off whenever you need it. I keep it in the car just in case. You know, these kids, they get all out of control. And at night, we lose things, stuff like that. You just never know what you might need a flashlight in your car for. So this is what that is for. I do have the charger somewhere in here. So you just charge it into the charger power outlet in the car and you're good to go, guys. So it's good for camping. That's exactly what I bought it for. I wanted to use it for camping. So that is all I can say on that, guys. Do you like my hair? Do you like my hair? Yeah, you like my hair? So anyways, I will leave all the information down below and thank you guys for watching. Bye.